guys, from Linky today, and welcome back to Planet Coaster Hard Mode. So last part, we, I guess, did a little bit of work on the River Rapids. I don't really remember. We place his ride in, we place that ride up there, and now we need to do some more stuff. I mean, there's a couple of challenges that have been sitting there for ages. We've actually almost achieved a scenery rating of 120. I was having a look at that before. 117, so we're pretty close to that. Then we need to build a coaster with at least three sections of airtime and a coaster 900 meters long, which I think we're going to do this part. So as for suggestions, coloring of this ride to make it look like sort of pink, so it's like an octopus or something. Cool idea. And I'm going to do it, but just be aware that an octopus has eight legs, not six. But anyway, it doesn't really matter. So pink and grayish colors, you say. Pink and grayish? Is that what an octopus looks like? I don't know. Like a squid octopus. Change its name to the squid / the octopus. Then also get leapfrog family ride. alright. Yeah, well, I don't know. Whatever. That looks pretty good. I'll change this to, like, not like super bright. Maybe like... No. Maybe... Actually, you know what? Probably just the same color as the other one. Is that too bright? I don't know. Maybe it's too bright. I guess I'm going to go... The squid also don't have... How many legs does squids have? Squids? Squid. I don't know what the plural of squids is. Is it squid? Or is it just squid? How many legs do squid have? There we go. Usually have two tentacles and eight arms. Okay, so they have more. And then octopus, obviously, eight. Well, it, you know what? Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it and don't think about it too much. That's fine. Right. There's a lot of detailing I want to do around this place, but not particularly right now. Actually, that's what I want to do. I want to go through and do another round of just sort of refurbishing all the rides as well. Actually, that one's probably fine. Well, I was having a look at something. That one could use a refurbishment. That one's okay. I think the roller coaster. No, that's fine. What about this? Still, yeah, that one was bad. Some of them are pretty bad, so I just want to... Well, that wasn't just built. How is that so bad? Well, I'm going to refurbish it anyway. Every 10 minutes, inspect that. This one... Actually, what I want to do for this is up the price, because I was testing it. I found out I could charge at least $22 and still get a decent number of people in there, which is ridiculous, because it now has a potential to make $8,000 a month. Actually, there was a comment that was quite funny. It's like, oh my god, you're not making any money per month, bro. You're losing so much. I'm like, I'm pretty sure I'm not. The monthly profit currently is $1,600. And I think that's with advertising. Are we advertising? Yeah, with a $5,000 advertising campaign. I think we're fine. I think we're fine. So don't worry about that. Don't worry. Let's see. What else was there? Increase River Rapids tickets. Yep. I think we're good. I think the other thing I wanted to do was probably get a log flume around here somewhere. So this pathway would probably even end here, or maybe that. Somewhere around there. Then I wanted to build the next coaster probably here. Probably a big thing. I have a main pathway coming through here. It was also suggested that, and I like this idea, I just didn't know how I was going to do it. Have a tunnel, instead of this, have a tunnel that goes under and sort of pops out the other side to another section of the park. Which we definitely could do, and I think I might do that. I'm going to move this ride for now. I don't know what I'm going to do with it. Or, you know what? No, I'm just going to delete it because I was going to move it, but I'm just going to delete it because we have enough money to not worry about it. So instead of having that, because that wasn't really working anyway, like no one was really using the plaza. So what we're going to do, we're going to remove a bunch of this, well, all of it really, all of this pathway. Even though I spent quite a bit of time trying to get that in, I think it's going to be for the best. There we go, remove that, and then remove this as well. So instead of having it, why won't that go away? Instead of having it go like that, I don't know where those guests went, they disappeared. We're going to have it go flat and have a tunnel. So I'm going to make this smaller, about the width of that. Intensity, probably just go 100% on this. So this will come through. Is that not going to come out? Whoa! I started coming backwards somehow. Okay, there it is. That tunnel's longer than I thought it was, which is interesting. I guess we can make this whole area a lot smaller, I think. So I'm going to remove a bunch of these trees, actually. Because I wouldn't mind keeping the hill here, but having it less prominent. So if we do this, just bring it back. Just bring that all back to there-ish. Maybe even a bit more. Probably just quite a small... Just like that. I probably want to make the tunnel bigger, too. So if we go... How is that 8 meters? Is that really 8 meters? That's huge. I guess so. Have that go through there. That rock can go away. So then we have a pretty large pathway come through there. That was the idea anyway. So 8 meter pathway, which would go... Turn off snapping, first of all. You know what? Hang on, let me go over here. That's not 8 meters. This pathway's 8 meters. Well, we can make it smaller if we need to, so that's fine. No. Okay, so first of all, let's just go roughly about there, and then we'll go snap just so it keeps going the same direction. And that will come through here. Cool. So, should flatten out a little bit of this because that's not quite as flat as I would like. Through there. And then that'll come through there. Okay, so instead we now have this sort of main pathway that will head off that way. So it sort of comes through the plaza and then pops out the other side, which I think is a great idea. It's a nice way to get it through. The terrain, I also want to bring it up probably around here. Not too much, not like that. I guess I should turn the intensity back down. Let me bring this out a little bit. Then flatten it on the top again. And we'll probably build something around that just to make it look a little bit nicer. We're not going to really start on this side yet, I don't think, of like the park, like where this pathway goes. We'll come back over here, but I don't think I want to do anything with it just yet. Just turn up the intensity on the smooth. Smooth it out. That'll do. Right, so that's going to be a pathway to get over there, which is really good. Now, I want to do... A coaster over here. I want to get a pathway through first as well. So probably just off of this section. I don't know if it's going to be made out of this same pathway material or what, but it's going to come through like this and maybe like that. And then we go like that. And then over here, why does it look like a pentagon from here? That's weird. Okay, stop snapping over there, please. No. Stop. No, don't undo that. I want to go from here. Actually, about there. What if we go... Because then this could also join around to that pathway at some point. Anyway, so we'll do something like that. Because then we'll use this space here as a coaster. Then we'll have log flume up here somewhere. And I think that'll be good. Okay, because that sort of just plans out where the pathways will go. So then you have this main pathway running there, that way, through there. It looks pretty good to me. We'll come back to this. we'll come back to that. Now... Scenery rating of 120. What do we have for scenery rating? 117 still. I think we'll get that eventually. Okay, so rides. Actually, what coasters do we have is the real question. We don't have a lot. See, I want that sort of either a wooden coaster or something like that. Maybe we'll have to research some stuff, actually. Reveal that. What have we got? The Cube Thrill Ride. And actually, let's get some more family rides in, maybe. The Rocktopus. Oh, that'll be perfect to put next to the other ride, the Squid. So we're going to get the coal transporter, which sounds like exactly the ride I want, and that one there. So we can do 3,000 a month for each of these. So I'm going to do that. Just speed that research up. It'll cost us a bit of money, but it'll totally be worth it. Right. Now, let's get some family rides around here, because maybe we could get one up here. I was thinking of doing shops up here. Actually, you know what? Let's get the shops down here, because what I want to do... is get a toilet down here. Because I think that would be a wise decision. Toilet's there. Maybe first aid next to it? What if I do it this way? I was hoping that would connect. I'm not going to do first aid there because I mean, we have one just over there. I think it'll be fine. So then we'll go drinks. We'll get Cosmic Cow Milkshake. How about that? A couple of stores there. I'm going to move that bench out of the way because that's not ideal. I'm going to move that bin. We're going to go back to this building and then build it. Because I guess we'll do that while we're waiting for the research to come through anyway. So that makes sense. Right, more filters. Building set. Old West, not futuristic. I mean, we could do futuristic, but that's not really what I'm after. That's not the right one. I keep selecting the wrong one, don't I? It's the second set. There we go. And it is these ones? Nope. These ones. Yeah. So Old Westy. Look at that. And then second set. Yes, got it. So this can go... First of all, those go like that. Whoops. There and there. I don't know. I guess that doesn't really need to be open. It doesn't really need to be... I guess we can put some decoration in there. We could even... I don't know. I was going to say we could put the pathway in there, but it wouldn't really make any sense. We'll have a join there, though. Then on top of this framework, I wouldn't mind getting this framework. Like, maybe it would have to be... Maybe like, I don't know, so it'd be cool to have like the roof sort of made out of this in a way. I don't know if it really makes sense. What does this look like if we do this? Okay. This all the way along. We'll worry about that other bit in a minute and then get these in there. And then... Can I, like, lay thatched roofing on top of that? I don't know. Might look cool. Is this... I'd have to do it, like, out of that piece. This piece. Now it just looks like a barn. I'm not really going for a barn look. You know what? No, let's not do that. I'm not really going for a barn look. Let's just get back to roofs. Let's just get some more of this. Because this seemed to serve us okay on the other building. And I think it'll look fine. So that's going to come along here. I might do that bit differently. No, I'll just go along the top, I guess. Whoops, put two of them there. Okay, then this section, we're going to go get rid of that. Actually, you know what? No, I do want that because it makes it a lot easier to find the piece I'm after. Okay, so, nope, second bit. Always the second bit. Actually, while I'm here... Roof. A roof. Good. This is just a really simple building, so I'm not too worried about this one. Should we could even do that. Might be nice to have a different sort of end piece there. Now for this section, I'm not really sure what I want to do with it. Maybe like we could get a couple of these things on it. What is that? There we go. Just room for some signs on top. Was my idea. Is that not the same red color? As well, it's like a completely different piece. But it's not, though. Why does that one look so... I don't know. I don't know. I'm just going to do this. Just roof that bit. The bit in between can have a flat roof, maybe. You can have that, which doesn't really make any sense. Doesn't it like wooden flat roof, right? Just like this. That'll do. Good. No, that won't do. That looks stupid. This one. That makes more sense. There you go. That's all right. And then what we can do is if we just get some decorations on the building, I think it'll look pretty good. Now, why... Is it? First of all, go away. Is there a way? I don't know. It's really annoying that I have to rotate this like that. I mean, sure, I could do the scenery lock. Not scenery lock, what am I saying? The sort of angle snap, but it didn't start in the right spot. That's alright, I'll go with that. Right, then on the front, actually on the side. Probably just want this to be like a brown, right? There you go, that's better. See, that one's a bit better. Do I want, like, a thing? Whoa! thing there. That's definitely upside down, but don't worry about it. Don't look too much into it that it's being upside down. And then maybe some of these. I don't know why it keeps choosing that sort of red color. Get a couple of windows or something. That does not look good from this angle, that color at all. But I definitely don't want it to be red. Okay, go back to orange. It needs to be like... Although, we tend to have that sort of richer red color for some reason. Which I don't seem to be able to replicate. You know what? I'm just not going to put a window there. I don't know, like we got... It's weird, we got like red up the top, which I don't... Oh god, go away! I just don't want that there, stop changing the color! We got like this red up the top, which is super red for some reason. Do that, that's better. Because it actually looks like the other color. There we go. That's a bit better. Cool. Yeah, no, I'm happier with that. Then on the side here, let's get some more old west. A little bit of this. That's not the right piece. A little bit, no. Wait, that is the right piece. It's just a completely different color once again! Let me grab that color. And then go here. And then change it. Because this is just ridiculous. Okay. And then I'm going to go there. And I'm going to go there. Don't know what I'm going to do with those. I think it just adds a little bit more oomph. Get the oomph that you need. Okay, cool. That looks good. Wall signs. We want facility signs. We don't want an Old West one because it doesn't exist at the moment. So we won't worry about that. Got a pirate one. It's a little too big though. How about money? Ooh, actually speaking of money, we should probably get some money. And by money, I mean get some ATMs. Might chuck one on the side of this building, actually. Shops and signs. We want the cosmic cow shake. Whoa. That'll do. Something like that. Whoa, not the right button. There. And bring it down. Because everyone's always thirsty, so getting that seems like a good idea. Cool. All right, that'll go there. There you go. That building looks way nicer. How are we going with the scenery rating? 119 out of 120 is what we need. So that's pretty good. All right, so ATM, I think I'm actually going to... Oh, no, you can't chuck it on the side there, can you? Because it would intersect. We could put it there. We could just build another little thing for it, I guess. Hang on, custom ATMs. See, if it didn't do a huge path thing... Oh, actually, you know what? What if I just put it there? Can I use that? Because I think I use that. I'm happy with that just sitting there. Maybe we'll do like a little shade over it or something. How do I change the color of it? I think I have to go like this. Yeah, here we go. Make it Old West. Nice. Can people use that? Let me just see. Anyone want to use the ATM? Feel free to do so. Because then I know if it works or not. I think they can, because I don't... I also don't think stores actually need to always be on the pathway, because I think they... Oh, there you go, yeah. Because I think they sometimes work as well if they're not connected to a pathway, technically. As long as they're close enough, it seems to work, so... Yeah. Right, I want to do, like, a shade over it. Like, why don't we just use, like... Oh, okay, that roof piece is huge. Is there, like, a... Oh, we could use, like, one of these. Like, the little... This will be good. Like this. Let's get this over the top of it and then just add a couple columns to it or something. Even though it's not providing any shade to it, as you can see, the sun's over there. But I think that, and then... Is this even in a building? Or is this just... Am I building this all separate? I think I'm doing this all separately. Which is fine. Hang on. There we go. That's a really fat pole. I guess we can just do like, we do them here. And then, whoops. There. Okay, and then get the other one. There. And then go here. Go here. There you go. Little ATM shade. That's all right. I don't know. It's kind of nice. I like it. We'll go with that. All right. So Has that got enough scenery for me? 119. Damn it. Okay. I also wanted to get a wall in there. I kept trying to build something, actually, between parts. I was trying to get, like, a wall that looked nice. Like, because I was going to do it out of a brick wall, but I'll come back to that. This looks much better now. This is not a very popular ride, though. I don't know... You're not queuing that long. It's like the shortest queue for a ride. There's like no one in. There's like no one there. This has the longest queue. Look at this thing. What is this making for money? This thing is ridiculous. I wish I had a priority pass. Yeah, well, you better go buy one. Actually, speaking of which, why don't we get... we have an information booth there. I guess we don't really need another one right here, do we? No, I won't bother. I won't bother. I like that, though. That looks really cool. No, anyway, what is this making for money? It's something stupid. Lifetime profit, $55,000. Last month, $7,500 alone in that thing. All right, how are we going with those? Oh, we're done with those a while ago, probably. So we got the Boa Coaster, and we got the, Canyon Runner. That's what I want to, that's what I want to build. I actually really want to build that coaster. Let's, wooden coaster. Let's research that. Hell yeah. We'll research some more coasters. We'll just get a bunch of coasters going. Okay, so that's what I want to build. That's exciting. So this, not that. So this, Canyon Runner. I haven't built this coaster yet. It's exciting. So I want this to be on the other side, probably. Actually, you know what? I probably want to do this. Yeah, exit on the other side. So now this, I want to build like a mountain here. We'll build the mountain. You know what, let's build a mountain first. I don't normally do that, but I think it might be fun to play around. Like, build the mountain and then sort of get the coaster around it. So right now I'm just going to raise up a lot of land. This is going to be pretty big. It's going to be a fairly big feature of this area. I think the highest point might be here somewhere. Because what I'm thinking, if we go... Maybe like the state... I'm thinking the station here somewhere and we'll sort of go up... Where would it go? Up the chain lift? Maybe this way. And then this could be like the peak of it. Because if you have the peak there, you could see it right from the entrance. That would be perfect. So that would be... Obviously, this is, that's not the shape. We're just going to build up the land and then sort of carve it and roughen it and make it look pretty nice. Okay, so this... So station down there, going to come up around this way somewhere. This is also going to form into a river, a log flume ride as well. So that this will all be part of that, I'm thinking. Let me also just delete those, because those are going to get disappeared. Going to get disappeared? Yeah, they're going to get disappeared. They're going to get hidden away if I'm raising up all this land. So, let's bring up all this. I kind of wish terrain could move a little bit faster sometimes, because it is kind of slow. It's $1,000 to do this. Back in the day, spending $1,500 just to move up the land. That would have got us. Okay, so... Like, I don't really know what kind of shape we're going to be working with yet. Like, I don't know how this coast is going to go. I have no plan for it. We're just going to mold it around the terrain. So, let's bring this down in size. Let's just bring some of this back a little bit. Because it looks a little bit stupid. It's a little bit bulbous in some areas. So, we want it to look a little bit more like a mountain anyway. So we could also just do a bit of chiseling. No, that's too big. I know I could turn down the intensity, but I don't want to. That size needs to come down though for sure. So bring that in. Just sort of make it look like more like a mountain peak kind of thing. Okay, then I think pretty much my favorite tool is definitely just the roughen. It just makes it look so much better. It just really does. Instead of being so smooth, it just gives it... Oh, look at that. I know, I use it all the time. You guys, I'm sure you guys know, because I'm using it all the time. Like, look at that! That already looks way better! I think the mountain... I think I want the mountain to be taller, though. Whoops. Like, this is not going to be some crazy intense coaster, I don't think. It's just... Whoa! Not what I wanted to do. It's just going to be a bit of fun, I'm thinking. A bit of fun. There we go, just bring that back. Just want to do that and then roughen it and chisel it. Whoa! That's not chisel. Because right now that looks ridiculous. Yeah, that's not. That's not what I want it to look like. Oh, actually, it's not the worst, but it's definitely not the best. Because it doesn't need to be. Go down. Get down. Oh! I don't want that bit. There we go. Okay. Roughen. Yes. Not working exactly how I want it to. Let's just smooth it out. There we go. That's a bit better. Bring some of this up. Just around there. Just a little bit of sculpting. And then I'm also going to be using auto tunnel a lot probably on this ride just to get it to sort of form around a little bit. I think that's okay. I don't know if that bit there is a bit too big, but let's go with this. Let's start off with this. And of course, we can change and sculpt and all that kind of cool stuff as we go. So now I want to go enter on one side, exit on the other. Perfect. Definitely want to make sure I leave enough room for a queue as well, because we've had that problem before, namely on the river rapids. So if we put it back there, I think that should be enough room to get a queue. We could even do like multiple levels of queue there or something. Now, I think what I want to do is going to go like this, going to just turn it this way and probably just go straight up this way. And I would love to build a little building around this chain lift. I think it'll look super cool. So 15 degrees, 30, probably don't want to go 40. I'm going to go about 35 degrees is probably what we'd want to do. Hang on, so 22. No, that's too steep. Hang on, where are we now? 11 and a quarter. Okay. 22 and a half. I think I want to go about there. Yeah, that's all right. Actually, hang on, before I do that, turn up the chain lift speed because it's always super slow. So this is going to come up here. I'm going to build something around this, so it looks cool. We don't want to go too high. Maybe we do. Like, we could stop the building there and then we'll come up a little bit further. I don't really know. You know what? I don't know. Okay, so that will go there. I'm going to start the test. I'm going to unpause the game, because why not? Or did I just pause it? I think I just paused the game. Unpause the game, it wasn't paused. Alright, so, here we go. And optional catwalk. Ooh. I don't want an optional catwalk. It doesn't really make any sense. Okay. Comes up nice and quick, and it's crashing. Now, how do I want to do this? Probably just come straight down like this. And then bank to the left. The snapping I've got on right now is kind of weird. Maybe 15. Okay. So I'm going to go low, but come up a little bit. And then back down. See, I'm thinking putting terrain around all of this will look really cool as well. Make it a little bit longer because I want to go through here, go underneath this bit, and then go up. Here we go. Make that a bit shorter. Whoa, nice. It's gonna go up like this. I don't know. That might be a bit. I think that's a little too sudden. Hang on. I really want to do like a little, because we need to get air time. I think that's probably still a little too sudden. I'm going to break that up a little bit. And then down. And then like that. I think that'll be cool. I think. I don't know. I don't know. So it's going to come through there. I mean, it looks pretty cool. I really like this turn here. It's like, whoa. And then That's got to have some cool airtime down around that corner. I think that could probably use a little bit of banking through this corner still. And then when it comes... Oh, actually, you know what? Going down under here is cool. Whoa, hang on. Yeah, coming down here is going to be cool. Do this. Can't really see where I'm going. Hang on. There, that way. Down. That's too high, hang on. Down like that, and then... I like how I just crashed into the terrain. And then back up. Yeah. Cool. I like that. This is cool. I'm feeling this right, guys. I also get really quiet when I'm building coasters. I hope you don't mind, because I think it's going to be cool. You know what? Maybe we just go underground a little bit here. We can always remove the tunnel later on anyway if we want to. Ah, it's not going that fast though there. Wish it was going a little bit faster. We don't have drive tires, friction brake. No, there's no boosts or anything on this ride. We definitely need to bring it back around this side though. I think I want to go... We should probably come over this way and do something around that. Hang on. Let's go back. We need to go... Needs to go this way. It's come around like this. Yeah. I don't think that bank there is strictly necessary, like the degree at which it banks, but I think it's okay. That's also really, really wonky through there. Okay, let's have a look at this. It goes up there. I think that'll be a nice little airtime hill. Comes around. Goes up. It's not going super fast. I think maybe we just do another chain lift here. I wouldn't mind that. Because by how fast is it going? Heat maps. Speed. 54. Oh, it's still going pretty fast. Maybe not yet. I wouldn't mind another chain lift, but definitely not yet. It just looked like it was going slower than it was. Whoops. Okay, let's not go down there unless we're going to spend more time going down, which we're definitely not. Actually, you know what? Let's come back here a little bit. No, I guess you know what? We kind of do have to go level here. It's just the kind of the way it is. I'm going to go up. Is that too small? Oh, I kind of like that. It looked like it totally looked like one of those rides that would... Like one of those sort of mine train rides that does a little annoying hill. And you're like, whoa! Crazy! Which I totally like, so... That's what we're going to do. So we're going to do this. Go flat. Turn this way. Go down. Like this. Because we're still pretty high up, I guess, actually. Might just turn off mapping here a little bit. Okay, go back to zero. And then maybe just another, look at that. Like, I think that could be a really cool place to either have like a cave or like a rock or something there to like avoid. I think that'd be really cool. So coming down here, let's have a look at it. Now, let's have a look at the excitement, actually. A little bit, not so fun there. It's all right. Ooh, look at this. That's a 9.8 there on that corner. That's fun. And you're dead. You know what? Hang on. What I'll do, turn off the heat map. It's a little... It doesn't seem like there's enough going on here. So what I want to do... Like this. I'm going to drop down even further here. What if we do that? Is that too much? Or is that just the right amount? Let's have a look. Excitement. That's got to be exciting. Well, yeah, it definitely got more exciting there. It definitely got more exciting. Okay, cool. That worked. So it's dropped. Obviously have like, definitely gonna have like a cliff wall there or something. Oh, you know what? Let's go like this. No. Let's go this way. We will go this way. I don't think it really needs the bank before the corner. Like, because you see, I sort of started banking that on the corner rather than before it, which I didn't think we needed to start banking before. So, not too worried about that. And then it's really trying to get the sort of tight turns and sharp banks going on this ride. So I think it's kind of cool. But maybe it's not. I don't know. It might be stupid. It might be smart. Because now it goes like up there, back down and around. Getting some sick turns. I'm just trying to really get the drops going on the turns. So like you sort of drop into a turn. So I wonder how many live data. We really need to know about airtime. Because I think that should have some for sure. And the ooh, that's kind of cool. I like how kind of like it is. Let's bring the, okay, so this bit. Bring this back. So it comes up. Ideally, I would love to go over this. I don't know that I can. You know what? We'll try it. Can I make that longer? Yeah. Can we do like a block section break there? I don't know how slow we're going at this point. But if we're going slow enough, we should be okay. But then I don't... maybe we do another chain lift here. Hang on. I don't know. Let's see. So coming through, coming around there, coming down. Up through here. Yeah, it's going pretty slow. I'm thinking even maybe a second chain lift instead. Instead of doing the block section, because I really want to do a lot more stuff over here. Because we've done a lot of stuff around the back that you can't even see from the park, which... admittedly, it's my fault for building it all there, but I think we need to get some stuff going over here. So what I'm going to do instead is actually get a chain lift. Instead of going there, we're going to bring it back around this way. I'm going to get a chain lift. It's going to go up here. Wait, how much did I do? I did... 1122, about 30-ish. That's what I did, isn't it? I don't know. Does that look okay having it there? I don't know. Maybe. So then it'll come up here. Okay. What we need to do is... I think it should be okay, because then we go like this and we come around in front of the mountain. That can be awesome. Like, this is going to be pretty... not quite that much, but like... yeah, that's what I want to do. Because that's just going to be like... in front of the mountain. That's gonna be cool. through here. Okay, now, anyway, let me go back over here because I need to go back to this bit. So this chain lift, I want to speed it up back up to 20 instead of what it was before. Right, so this whole corner can probably be smoothed out quite a bit because that's not... it doesn't really like that. We can, hang on, probably do from this bit to there. It's just probably because of where it is at the top. Track limits exceeded. I feel like they're not. I feel like you're just making that up. Okay, well, whatever. So it comes around here. Excitement is pretty good up the top. It's all right down the bottom. Gets kind of terrible there. Hopefully this drop will be quite good. And then we'll see some action. Because, I want it to come around the mountain here. We're going to go probably try and do an airtime heal somewhere here. And then sort of bring it back down here around there, maybe, and back into the station. Okay, so it's not the best through here, which is fine. None. All right, so let's go. Bring that back in. Should bring it to here. Is that right? No, there. I don't mind actually going through there a little bit as a tunnel. Could be quite cool. Then we're going to go around here. Really bring it in as tight as we can. And then right back down. So we'll sort of level off, come back this way, and then start coming down again. And then around here, make it a little bit lower. And then around this way. Why can't you do that? Because that looks cool. Yeah, I don't know. I don't seem to like that too much. Let me bring this back flat, because I want to go like this, and then like that, and not quite into the ground there, like this. I'm wondering, because we've probably got a lot more momentum in the ride, we probably want to go back around again. Oh, don't tell me that's not going to let me do that. Turn off, yeah, if I turn off auto tunnel, it does, which is interesting. Oops, sorry, that way. Okay. I think that'll be cool. Have a like quite a big drop there, back around. Probably have some sort of structure there or something. Okay, now we got to think about getting back to the station. We got to do like sort of one more pass. Hey, let's have a look at excitement on this too. So that's a good drop. 9.3. Coming around. That's an alright drop. It's not the best. Hopefully over here is a little bit fun. Oh, that's good. That's good. Oh, that's good too. Nice. Alright, so then where do we go? There's some good parts on this coaster, then there's a lot of like average parts on the coaster. Hang on, so where do we go? So this is looking pretty good. I just gotta try and get it back to the station in a way that looks neat and not too overcrowded. Maybe we should do a tunnel. Go straight there. I'm gonna turn like this. I'm gonna go auto tunnel. Do we just bring up? Do you reckon we just go straight back to the? You know what? Let's just go back to the station now. I wasn't actually going to, but I think I might. I can't really see what I'm doing. But I was thinking, come off the back of the station here. Hang on, have it. Just have it like this, just so I can get a straight section of the track coming off. Have like block brakes on there. How much speed do we have here, though? Quite a bit, but I think it'll be okay. Like, if we do that, I think that'll be okay. Obviously, we're meeting up that area there. What do you reckon that's like? That might be okay. I don't know. Let's have a look. I'm going to get a second train on that. It actually sits a little bit behind that. That's all right. So that's going to go. That will pull into the station. Hopefully, this should start. Yeah, that will be able to go up the chain lift. By the time it gets there, maybe. No. It's got to wait a while till it gets the other chain lift. And then it can go. Yeah. That's all right. Well, we might fine tune that. There's a lot of stuff we'd need to fine tune on this. Okay. So that comes in. Right. What is the rating on this thing? Because it better be good. It's pretty good. 6.3 or 6.23, 4.5, 2.1. So it's all in the green, which is really, really nice. So I'm quite happy with that. I think it just needs, obviously, well, it definitely needs a lot of detail work. But that's going to be our next coaster. We're going to get a log flume over here somewhere. Probably want to turn maybe some of this into more of a lake and sort of connect it through to that bit of the ride, the river rapids. Would be cool. Maybe even lake out the front here and do a lot of terraforming. And I think it's going to be, I think it's going to be very, very cool. Definitely could use some smoothing on this track. I want to ride this though. I want to ride this. We got to do that. This is a bit of a spoiler alert. Okay, go to the previous train. Let's go up here. I'm just going to fast forward the chain lift. I wonder if we should... Is sitting in this spot the best position? I guess so. Kind of can't really see. Maybe we'll just go on the front. Hang on. Maybe we'll just go here. We'll just go here. Here we go! Oh, yeah. Nice. Oh, this is quite fast. I like this. I'm pretty excited about this ride. Not just the track that we've built, but what it's going to look like when it's done. And obviously, smoothed out. Yeah, I don't actually know. I don't know if I want to smooth this ride out. Because it kind of... These rides tend to have, like, a really janky feeling when you're on them as well. There you go. So we're going to go up again. Yeah, I'm excited. I'm really excited about this one. Getting this all finished up. And this is going to look cool. So this is going to be... This is going to kind of play off the Old West theme that we have. It's going to be like a frontier kind of theme, Old Westy, that kind of style. Because we've got the sort of mine train, so I think it'll play in really nicely to this area of the park. Ooh, this is cool. That bank is probably... It probably banks a little bit more than it needs to there. Ooh, I like how sort of sharp these little bits are here. That absolutely rockets back. We could definitely have made that a bit longer. But again, I don't know if I want to. I think that's probably... Well, actually, hang on. No. Actually, do we... Well, I guess the question is, do we need to make it? No, we don't. 900 meters. We have... So the 900 meters is what we had to achieve. The ride is a kilometer long. We had to have the airtime. Airtime count of 6, so we have plenty of airtime. What was the other thing? Oh, and the scenery. So yeah, we did all those... Well, we did those two challenges. We won't activate till we open it. And scenery, once we start doing this, we'll get the scenery challenge too. So there you go. I'm going to leave this part here. I'll let you sort of have suggestions and feedback down below. But we'll be back next time doing a little bit of decoration here. Probably won't start on the log flume for a little while. We've obviously got to finish up this section here too, but I think it'll play in nicely to this area, this new coaster. But this is certainly growing. Look at this place. Look at it. It's awesome. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. I will see you next time and have an awesome day.